today we are going to make a pig head. It's going to be egg cheese, fromage de tete. Is delicious. Takes a long time to do it, but it's delicious. So you need, you know, the pig head, you need carrot, basil, onion, white wine, and I'm going to add some other vegetables. And you need a big, big container for that, because you are going to cover, you know, the head with water. And we are going to cook that for maybe 1 hour for the vegetable, and maybe 3 hours for that, and maybe show you what we do after that. So here we are. So I clean my pig head. You know, you put the head in the water for 1 hour. You can remove all the hair you still have and be sure that's perfectly clean. Put a lot of carrot, my onion, some glove, thyme, basil, a lot of salt, and I put three-quarters of a bottle of white wine. So I'm going to cook that now for 1 hour, and we'll see. So now, after 3 hours, my pig head is cooked. Now we are going to put all the piece of meat, you know, cut in small pieces. That's a long job. And we are going to cook it again. So I'm going to put that and show you. Okay, so after a little bit of work, you remove all the meat and everything anyway from the head pig. And that's what we have. And don't use the eyes, I keep the eyes like that. And that's going to make a nice pâté. I'm going to mix that with carrot, and I'm going to show you how to do that. But see, Spenny, wait, bye bye. So the next step is a little bit of oil on some shallot, and we are going to put meat. And don't forget, we add all those carrots. You know, you just cap that. We are going to mix that. Some people use gelatin to make the egg cheese. I don't. I still use, you know, what I cook the egg pig with that. That will be perfect. Okay, so I have my pig head. Now I'm going to remember all the carrots we cut, and we are going to mix that together. We are going to put some cholesterol free pepper, and we are going to cover that with the bouillon. Yep. Maybe another 30 minutes. So, I think it's ready to be put inside this. And I think we need a lot of those. And don't worry, we can put that in the freezer. That can stay forever. Okay, so that's fromage de tête, pig head. So each container is about 1 pound. Oh, it's quite a lot of food, and that's a leftover maybe for tomorrow. So we are going to put that in the fridge as soon as that cools down, and we'll see tomorrow. So, after 1 night in the fridge, that's what we have. Now we are going to remove this container and cut it and see how good it is. So you see, it's exactly the way I was expecting, and you don't need to add gelatin, it's perfect, and that is delicious. Now we have our fromage de tête, pig head made in Austin.